everyone. Just getting prepared. I'm using an old canvas that I did not like the results of what happened on it. So I've already flooded my canvas with my color. And I think I'm gonna do a drag and pull today. I'm gonna begin with stacking my colors. Using blue, turquoise, metallic purple, neon green, and this green, apple green. This is what my cup looks like. kind of play in it a little bit. And stretch it some more. Going to torch it. I didn't do what I said I was going to do. I ended up doing a flip cup and a pool. I don't know if I like this or not. But I'm going to keep it for now. Try and make some more designs in it to make a difference. I like that better. What I may do, now that I've done this, is stretch it a little bit more. I think I'm done for now. I'll bring you down as soon as I wipe my hand for a closer look. You can't see all the metallics, like the purple metallic mixed with the neon and the blue metallic on the camera. So I'm going to bring you down for another look. Here we go. You can see the metallics and the neon a little better this way. I really like that right there. You can see the metallics really good right there. I like that area a lot. Close-ups. You can see the metallics there as well. That's it. Thank you.